All right, so I guess we're back to the layout again. So I'm playing some music this time so you don't have to hear my boring and very monotone voice. I think you can hear it. Let me turn it up. Just look at some shit. Yeah, that's good. All right, so yeah, I've been away for a while. I mean, after I spent all that time leaking The Great Race so early, I mean, I leaked it, the full movie, and everybody's saying it's fake, but it's not. It's the full movie. They're just stupid. Yeah, well, all that aside, I haven't really made any actual, like, model videos in a very long time. I don't know, like, I wouldn't say I've lost interest at all. I mean, I love this guy so much, and I want to have his babies. Yeah. So, I wouldn't say that. I just say more of, I don't know what I want to do. Actually, this for later. So, like, I don't know what I want to do with my models right now. Like, well, you don't know what, well, you probably don't know what that means. If you're like, what are you talking about? What the? You're like, what are you talking about? I don't know what you mean. Well, it's like, to make it easier to understand, like, I don't know what I really want. Don't mind that. Frick. Okay, no one. I'll just hold it. So I don't know what I want to do with my models. I don't know. Like, I don't know what I want to do with, like, you can't see my, I think you can, but whatever. I'm fine with face reveals. I don't know, I want to do my own series, but, you know, I don't think I'm ready for that yet. Like, I don't really know how to really make it good. I mean, the two episodes that I made, they're not really the greatest storytelling in the world. Like, I mean, I could do way better. Way better. So it's like, you know, the two episodes that I made, I decided I'm not gonna do the episodes, like, the series anymore. That's over with. Because, you know, I just don't, like, I don't want to be associated with that series at all, actually. I don't want to have anything to do with it. It's crap. So, it's like, I'm sorry I'm rambling all that much. Well, you can probably barely hear me from the music. Okay, it should be good now. Yeah, I think, you know. Plus, I don't want to get copyrighted, but, you know, whatever. So, like, I'm probably going to focus, like, from now on, mostly on Remix until I get my channel really going. Then, yes, I do want to break from the ads, actually. Alright, yeah. As you can see, my models are over the floor because I'm white trash. Just kidding, I'm not. Mexican, actually. Well, Hispanic. Latino! You know, yeah. So, yeah, that's basically my plans. It's mostly going to be remakes. So, yeah, and as you can see, the layout's changed. I told you this was on a board. And yeah, I got all the pieces and we just haven't actually set up the board. I mean, the pieces that it goes on are just sitting right here. Are just sitting right there, so, you know. Yeah, that's a nice sight to look at. Oh, never mind. I thought the song. I was like, what? I don't want to play this. And I was like, yeah. So, yeah, the layout's changed. I mean, the side of, like, Timoshezu is usually facing this way, this way. Now it's facing this way. Yeah. And I actually added, there we go. I actually added another line, so it's basic, so it's almost like a three-rail line, and it's gonna pose as the docks. Like, this is gonna be like the harbor, like the harbor line, or like the seaside village. As you see my little rocks here, it's so sexy. Yeah, and then over there is what's supposed to be the docks. But it's good enough for now. And I actually really like this layout a lot. And my birthday's coming up it's next Saturday actually, so I'm gonna be getting some stuff for that. I know I'm getting Napper Station. And while I'm at it, I'm probably gonna get some new switches. So I can have bigger sidings. I can have bigger sidings right here, and I'm gonna change up the crossover right. Oh, just realized I was facing the window. Yeah, instead of a left turnout, it's gonna be a right turnout. Yeah, that's so I'll have more like straight track right here, like more room. So that'll be nice. And that's just gonna serve for now, because I'm gonna switch to Alice, Hornby, and like Pico track for my final layout. So yeah, that's basically it. So let's get an engine running. How shall we? So let's just keep the thing focused on Duck. And nope, I knew it was gonna happen. There we go, we have Duck with his little passenger, with his little freight train right here. There we go, go Duck, go. So comment hashtag Duck if you made it to the end of this video, my bros. So yeah, I guess this is gonna be it. So expect the next video to be a remake. I'm not sure which episode, but just expect it to be a remake. So, and I'm gonna have some plans over the summer because school's almost out. So I guess this is the Northwestern Line telling you to stay sexy.